is what a scent actually is when they get to smell it, only for a short period of time. So first, I'm going to quickly wave it under your nose and you can tell me what your first impression scent is. I'm not going to tell you if it's right or not, but I am going to include that information in my report, and then I'm going to let you smell it for a bit longer after that, and just let me know if you are still just a rare one, I think, for people to be tested on. So the sandalwood is more prevalent, I think. Okay, here's number 9. Yeah, you knew that one right away. Juniper. Good. I always remember that one because of the Juniper Breeze lotion from Bath & Body Works. Yeah, I smelled a lot of that growing up, so. Alright, we have one more. Okay. Thanks, you're doing such a good job, seriously. This information is so useful to us, too. Okay, ready? Good. That is rosemary. Great job. Great job. Okay. Did you feel like you struggled with any of these scents? Okay. All right, and did you have a favorite? Did you have one that you liked the least? Okay. And if you had to pick a smell that was the strongest, essentially.